in the room where students can go at their own pace. They are gathering their own information from sources, and we try to have them counterbalance each source, meaning try to find more than one. This gentleman has actually found a Google book, and I'm not sure he can read it, but it may have some information on him. Is this from a newspaper?
I believe so. It's an e-book.
Okay. And so we try to have them find different items, and then they can go at their own pace and fill in their explain everything, which is going to be their final assessment when everything is all done.